Yeah, I'm gonna start Batman. What is up, guys? We are back, and today we're going to start a new series. And the game we're going to play is Batman Arkham Knight. So let's get right into it. So let's put this up. First of all, hints on obviously. Let's keep it normal. Speakers, yes. Continue. Wait, this game supports autosave, and this icon will appear whenever you go. Whenever game data is being saved, please do not turn. Okay. No problem on my end. Okay, so. So. I don't know what that is. I think I do have this too. Let's do a new story. So. Basically, we're gonna start a new series. After this, we might do, GTA. GTA 5. Yes, I said GTA 5. I've got you. Know what this is. It's a cutscene. So deep in my heart, that's a part sorry. I've got a flower. You. Okay. A fire. Okay. Something. Hold up. Alright. Sorry guys, I'm still sick from that smite video. It's not because of the smite video. I have been sick since the first, I think. Yeah, the first smite video. So, I'm supposed to do something? Oh, what the heck? Oh! To hold the X? Oh, okay, so we just burn this guy. To its crust. Okay. Now who is- oh, that's a Joker! Alright. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this let's play.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Yo, that symbol's lit! Dang, dude! What is this?
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, We waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Hey, Missy. I'm gonna look around.
Thanks.
No problem.
Enjoy your stay. Thank you.
Thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Okay, thank you. Missing. Henry Adams. Okay. Taste the real taste.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh. Wait, we're in the corner. Oh, thank you. I'm supposed to do my job now. Okay. Ooh, I like these controls, okay. Actually, normal. Hi. I wonder if it's Halloween in this new. Hi. Who is in the room smoking? Oh god, don't tell me I have to walk all the way around. Oh no, okay. In the corner there, smoking buddy. Where? Oh. Smoking some bud.
Excuse me, sir.
Some Mary Jane. Oh my god! You scared the heck out of me. Oh my god. I'll take out my gun and shoot that thing. Oh my. I'm mental. Look at me. Oh my god. What am I seeing? Oh god. No. I'm shooting. Trying. Oh my god. Die. Get punched. No! I'm dead. No! Who are you? Oh god. Oh my god. That scared me.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Oh, that's Scarecrow.
Oh yeah. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this
I wish
is your only
Scarecrow's a cool character, I'm not gonna lie. God, when am I gonna get to the fighting part? Oh god. Am I going somewhere? Didn't the Batman die?
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
I would rather not have food. Oh, God. Jeez.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Jeez! The people it took to flip that car. Fighting.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Hey, who is that one person, sir? Oh, it's the bat symbol, like the light that Gordon, I think his name is, puts up. Who is that? It's Batman. The man who is a bat with his part of it, like his name is Batman. Alright. Oh yes, I can move. How do you fight? Oh oops. Oh, that's lit. Okay, where do I go? I'll beat everybody up if I know how to fight. Oh, that's what R1 does. Okay. How do you run? Oh god, where am I going? How do you jump? Oops! Damn it. Yes, I'm getting up here, getting it now. There you go. What's over here? Who's over here?
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go.
Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Alright, where are my people? Here I am. Alright, let's go kick some butt.
I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
Doing he's perfectly.
Somehow he always does.
Oh, this is Oracle.
Okay.
Oh, I know who that is. Alright, I'm good.
Be careful.
Dang, look at my horns.
No, good out there.
My freaking unicorn. Kind of. Not really. Alright, whatever. So we jump like this. Character bio, okay. Rescue the police officer. Please tell me I'm able to fight. I really want, oh, it's over there, okay. Let's go fight some people. Well, that's the way you do it, well, you do it in the city. Hey. Let's go. Ooh. Let's get it. Oh, I see somebody. Oh, I really just want to fight. Come here, big boy. I'm gonna beat you people up. How do you fight? Ooh. Ooh, getting wrecked. Oh, shoot. Oh, that's how you do it. You're getting wrecked right now. Oh, that's a counter. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, heck no. I know you're not trying to touch me. No, you're not. What up? Ooh. Getting wrecked right now, people. Oops. I pressed L2. I actually pressed R2. What up? Ooh. You're just getting wrecked right now. Oh! Wait. Oh my god, that's lit. Let's go. Boom, dude. Oh, combat. Okay. Where do I go? Oh! Person! Are you dead? Oh. I know you're not messing with me. Oh my god, I almost got hit. I pressed it right in time.
You're safe.
I'm rescuing you.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh god. Issues! Are we dead? Oh my god.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Keith.
Evening the odds.
Alright, people. Even the odds.
Stop that car.
What the heck? What's even the odds? No! That's the way we're freaking doing in the motherfucking city, boys. Drive!
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
This is how we do it in the motherfucking city, boys. Jeez, look at this baby, though. Oh, God. How do you drive this?
5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards.
Need to stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Oh, jeez.
Come on!
How do you power slide? Is it this? Yep, it's square.
Stay with them.
Oops. Go!
Keep on their tail!
Oh no. Whoops! I didn't mean that. Sorry.
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Yeah, let me deal with this thing. Big deal. Oh god!
Please, Batman.
Hit it! Bruh!
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. Need to stop the vehicle.
Oh, I press circle! Butthole!
I need to stop the vehicle.
Jeez, I keep pressing the wrong one.
No!
Oh, no! Oh, shit. Jeez! Exit!
I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where's that person? Boy! I will beat the hell out of you. I don't know what. Ow! Just got wrecked. Ow, you dead. Where are you? Little pansy little girl. Die! I will kill you. What? Where's his arm? Oh my god.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell! Boy, I will exactly, homie.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other block!
How's he getting night vision? That's not fair.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
He's evacuated, probably. The safe house. Where's the safe house at? Oh. Let's go to the safe house. Oh. Dang it. No!
This is the place.
Other one.
Check the penthouse on the top floor.
No!
Till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose.
Oh, it's over here?
Be my guest. Okay. Scarecrow was your idea. I was just joking.
Do these guys have guns or something? I swear. What the heck? What? Oops. I'm sorry. Other one's right here. It's a charge. Oh my god, I thought the like the... Sorry guys, I'm back. I thought the connection lost or something. Okay. Let me see.
He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc.
Great.
Really? Looks deliberate to me.
Batman,
he's here!
Hi. You cannot win me in this game, boy. Wait.
Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley, able to control plants with her mind.
Open.
Really?
Stick around.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
You make it sound so crass. It was beautiful.
Look who it is. I can't stand. You should really review your security.
Jesus! You saw that?
Something tells me this was a part of the plan.
Where's Ivy? She's doing here. Oh. Hi. Hi.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Oh, come on. Look old again.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
They kill everything whatever she touches.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
I know you're not gonna see me.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
No.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games, and when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh, God. Lady, what the heck?
Will he ever learn?
Will you ever die, bro? I'm about to kill you. Crazy. What are you, touching? I know you ain't touching me.
You're coming with me.
Yeah, I should beat you.
What's wrong?
Come on! Put your face. Come on.
We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Ooh. What
6 millimeter
this?
Cannon operational.
Oh, that's lit.
Riot
suppressor
engaged.
How do I shoot? Okay. Boy, that's lit.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second. God.
Oof, missed.
To know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
A real person from the six. Like, get out of the way, good boy. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoy this new series. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for some more Batman content. I will be posting a Smite video maybe tomorrow, if not the day after. So hopefully